Japan's public transit system is one of the marvels of the modern world, moving millions of passengers a day. As a sailor living in Japan, there's a few rules you should learn about riding the trains. Well, hey there, Seaman Snuffy. Welcome to Japan. Seems like you're ready to take some well-deserved shore leave. Ready to see the sights and sounds of Japan? It's time to get out there and use the trains. Don't look so nervous. The trains in Japan are easy to learn, and I'll be there to help you along the way. Well, all right, let's get out there and enjoy. I think you might be forgetting something. Why, you're missing your Liberty Buddy. A sailor should never travel off base alone. Let's see if Seaman Rightman can square you away. Now that's more like it. Remember, whenever you leave the base, you should take a Liberty Buddy. Now, you boys are ready to safely travel far and wide across the foreign lands of Japan. Whoops, just missed it, fellas. Better wait for the next one. Wait a second, boys. Is that where you should be standing? Well, you could stand there, but in Japan, it's most polite to stand at the designated markers. Some platforms might have different markers for different trains, say the express or the local. You should stand in line for the marker of the train you wish to take. Way to be a good ambassador, boys. Now we're on board and on our way. But wait a minute, shipmates. Do you see any other men on this train? That's right, fellas. You're on a women-only train. In Japan, some trains have cars that are for women only during certain times of the day. You must check as you're getting on the train to ensure you're not getting in the wrong car. Have no fear, boys. It's a common mistake. Even locals accidentally get on the wrong car sometimes. Simply change to the next car. Now we're safely in another car and found a seat, have we? Well, not so fast. This gentleman looks like he's having a bit of a hard time. Where are you lads sitting right now? Priority seating is clearly marked on most trains. You gents should stand up and allow this nice man to take a seat. Don't look so glum, fellas. You're able-bodied seamen, after all. It looks like this gent needs it more than you. Hey there, Seaman Snuffy. Notice anything different between you and Seaman Rightman? Why, I think this fella notices. In Japan, people tend to be very aware of annoying or disturbing others. You should be too. Let's try putting your backpack on the front. That's more like it. It might not seem like a big deal at first, but a little bit of cultural appreciation can go a long way to being a good ambassador. Well, well, well. Finally got a seat. Time to relax. Wait a second. What's Seaman Snuffy up to over there? Why, that looks like an egg salad sandwich to me. It's pretty rude to eat on the train, so why don't you put that away and save it for later? That's it. Go on. It'll be there when you're done. Why, I love a combini egg salad sandwich as much as the next freedom-loving American, but eating it now would be rude. Uh-oh, Seaman Snuffy. You did the right thing by not taking the phone call on the train. Next time, just be sure to put your phone on silent so you don't disrupt the other passengers. Hold on there for a second, shipmate. Don't speak. It's most polite to keep conversation to a minimum on the train to avoid disturbing other passengers. I think that's your station, shipmates. It looks like you've arrived. Always check to make sure you don't leave any trash or belongings behind on the train. But wait, what's that on the seat? Hey, gents, are we forgetting something? Come, come now. A sailor must never leave a shipmate or an egg salad sandwich behind. I know it may seem like a lot to remember, but that wasn't so hard, was it, boys? Now let's get out there and enjoy Japan.